wanted to show you my second hole in one on this game. It was a hole that was 208 yards that day, and for some reason it doesn't seem to be wanting to work. I will be showing my final round at this event. I'm currently in a tie for second through three rounds. Looks like my ace has been forever lost in the data streams. Oh, live and learn, live and learn.